Hey guys, it's Merton again here from Sirzy. Today I'm going to show you a very cool wireless LED panel that I put together. There's another video that's touches base on this specific panel, but on this video I'm going to show you the modifications I did and how I made it wireless. So basically, it's an LED strip panel. It's mounted on two aluminum angled aluminum pieces that I put together. And then I've laid down all the strips there, and I'm using both cool white and warm white. And the reason I'm doing that is just so that I can mix and match the light to get specific white balance. This could be really helpful in photography, not in other settings like that, but keep in mind that you could use any LED strip to do this. You could do single color LED strips, you could do like a pure white LED strip, you could do RGB strips, and all kinds. So here I've got, like I said, a cool white and a warm white, and I have them wired to this little dimmer that I cut and modified to make it fit here. And I put the board out here just for ergonomics, so to speak, just to make it fit a little bit better. But like I said, you could make it any way you want. I'm also using one of these production clamps over here that I drilled a hole onto the aluminum, and this could, you know, help me hang it up or whatever. This also works a little bit to dissipate the heat off coming everything on the panel itself. And then I've got a 3S lithium polymer battery over here. I'm using a 2700 milliamp. Currently it does not have a voltage cutoff, but you can incorporate either an alarm or a cutoff system as well. So basically, I'm going to connect it for you guys and give you a little bit of a sample here. I know that here it's not going to look very well, but in just a second I will show you a clip of it in action in the dark so you can see. So as you can see, I've got individual control of the warm white and the cool white, and I've got dimming ability, so I could make it turn on at a specific color temperature and manipulate it from here. Also, the cool thing about this is that it throws off so much light that if you're going to use it as a flashlight, this will actually run for quite a while. If you run it like on a single color like this, maybe like at 25% capacity, you can make this thing run for like 4, 5, 6, 7 hours. So it's very efficient, very cool to use, and here's a clip of it in action. As you can see, we're in a totally dark room, and as I turn it on, it lights up the whole wall. I know it's kind of hard to get this in the video, but I mean, you could kind of appreciate what it looks like. So anyway, guys, this is it right here. Like I said, you can make it with any LED strip you want. The reason I use the LED strips is because it's a good way to put them to use. Just keep in mind, you gotta bridge everything together, all the strips, wire everything down to a dimmer. It doesn't have to be a dimmer, you could have a straight up power connection like to the battery. So there's just different ways of doing it. This is just one of my ideas, and I wanted to share it with you guys. You all could come up with your own ideas. If you have any comments or other ideas or anything like that, please go ahead and drop it there in the YouTube comment box. Also, don't forget to check out our website at sirzy.com, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.